81.
37-81, the 4-H Pennybots.
Okay, we got match in 3, 2, 1, go.
And Robots off now, qualification match number 9. And a shot into the audience there. Watch out, folks. And now that ball's been returned to play. 46 points on the board for the Blue Lions, 15 mobility points only for the Red Lions. Alrighty, folks, we're gonna go ahead, have the teams come out, reset your robots. We had a small field fault there, people driving during the teleoperating period. So we're gonna reset the field, and we're gonna replay qualification match number 9.
Okay, and it is officially passing time for Auburn Mountain View, which means there's a whole bunch of kids walking through the halls. So now is a great opportunity to just scream, hoot, and holler for absolutely no reason. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Come on, I think you can do better than that. You should not be able to hear me even with my microphone. Okay, simmer down, simmer down, simmer down, simmer down, simmer down. That almost worked. Now it's going to be a really big drama moment, so we're going to do a... Okay, ready? One, two, three. Gasp! I don't know what other sound effects we have, so just yell again. Woo! Oh, come on, I really want that to work. We're gonna be really loud, and when I cut it off, we're gonna stop all at once. Ready? Make some noise. A little bit more noise. A little bit more noise. Okay, and we're ready. Okay, doors are closed. Safety panels are in. We are good in 3, 2, 1, go.
And here we are again, qualification match number 9, Redux. And that's it, shot over there from 44-69. Going wide again as UN players take the controls now, 15-15. Low goal shot in the works, that's 29-06, Spanaway Lake Botworks. And 44-69, looking for control of the Red Alliance ball. And 29-06, after a little bit of effort, getting that 1 point low goal score in. And blue ball returned to the field now, 33-93. That's the Horns of Havoc making a shot, bounces off their Alliance partner. Be good for the assist, but no good for the catch. 33-93, Horns of Havoc in position, lining up, negotiating around their Alliance partner there, and they throw one through. 10 points for the Blue Alliance. Match halfway over now. Red Alliance still trying to get on the board here in Teliop. There's one assist up from the Blue Alliance in 29-06, trying to chase down the bounce there. 29-06 and 33-93, both working hard on the catch, and there's another 10-pointer in the books for Blue. 45 seconds left in this match, 29-06, waiting patiently on the other side of the truss. Nice truss shot there from Horns of Havoc. They'll pick that up. We'll see if they go up high or down low. 33-93 shoots and scores. Blue Alliance pulling away here. Red Alliance by 44-69, still struggling to control that Red Alliance ball. And 15 seconds now. We'll see if 33-93 and 29-06 have time for another cycle. We'll wait for that long shot from the Horns of Havoc. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that'll do it. A very successful qualification match, number 9. And your final score there, match number 9, victory for the Blue Alliance. Blue 87, Red Alliance scoring 16 points.
Bites the
Over here with the Red Alliance, we have team 4772.
4772 Optimistic Skies.
With 4772 is team 2046.
From Tahoma High School, Bear Metal.